My name is David Luning. I'm from Forestville, California. And as a singer-songwriter, one of the main things you want is exposure. And American Idol is by far one of the most amazing opportunities for that. I have a golden ticket, and that is pretty much what every musician, they want that. They want the next step. They want the growth in their career, and having a golden ticket is definitely a huge step for getting my music out there and to people and showing what I do. One of the things that stuck with me that Keith said was that he thought that I would be, he knew that I wrote songs and he thought that I would be making a lot of new songs and making a lot of great records. And I think he said that he would buy them actually as well. I'm probably gonna stick out because I'm probably the only person that's gonna be wearing a fedora 24/7. And the genre that I play in, which is Americana music, and my voice. John Prine is a big inspiration for me because I really like his music in terms of the honesty that he writes with and the goofy humor that he writes with, and I definitely draw from that. I'm the next American Idol because I play Americana music, and I think Americana is growing to be huge, mainly because it's really honest and the whole focus of it is to connect with people and to be, to like feel things, and that's what I hope to bring to American Idol.